Good evening. So here it is. I have a new one. I have Belinda, and she is of water blue. There she is. Put her closer here. So there she is. She's a. Oh yay! It's bright on her. Dang it. Yeah, the little website there seems to have gone out of commission for a while. So my gosh, she's I don't know, water blue meaning she kind of owns it, she comes from it, and she knows about it, it's all her deal. And she's like a charge in work woman. Oh, there's the light. Yeah, she's in work a lot with this water, you know. She's even placing that drop on the little flower. She says where it can go, you know. Maybe she didn't want it there. She's gonna put it on another spot, another location. She's even gonna train it, you know. So yeah, so that's what she's up to. And then we have over here, we have the dog leaf there, and he's in love with her and the water drop. And then we have, it looks like Mrs. Fleming. I'm not sure why Renee Fleming became there as a some kind of a cutie, being a leaf character. But yeah, and I have a few little episodes of there of bazaars, and I don't know. And down here we have the parrot flower itself. There's just gone ninny over some cutesy news there. It has those to eat for itself, and is not sure if those grew before them, or they grew before the flower. So they're stuck in that same problem about the chicken and the egg. Yeah. So there it is. That's my new little funny. Yeah, the parrot flower and Belinda of water blue. So, oh my gosh, dang it. Yeah, I was trying to put her on, you know, I have the photo of her, you know, so she's not moving. But yeah, so it's raining. So, not a sad rain, but she's working at it. Gosh dang it, she has to work in the rain. So let's remember about this butterfly. Wow.